monsters, a couple of hens, nowhere to run, nowhere to hide, six little chickens and